I grew up in Tompkins Sq. I began skateboarding there. I've met so many of my brothers and my friends and people that I hold close to me. It's a home for me, it's a safe place, and I know it's a safe place for lots of other people.